Hey guys, Fleet Diva coming to you, and I'm so excited today. Well, not only because I feel much better, and I want to thank everybody for wishing me good well wishes. It works, obviously, but I wanted to come and share with you guys my favorite finds of the year of 2010. Okay, so if you follow my channel or if you know me, you know Forever 21 is my favorite store in the whole wide world. If you ever want to get me a gift, just give me a Forever 21 gift card and I will be your BFF forever. So Forever 21 is my favorite store in the whole wide world. Okay, everybody knows that Forever 21 is my favorite store in the world. Okay, so I have found three things at Forever 21 that I want to say are my top three favorite things of 2010, hands down. I can't say all of all time because, you know, 2011 is like next week or so something else might be my favorite by then. But for 2010, these three items are my top three favorite finds. Hands down. Now, y'all know how many hauls I've done in 2010. So, of all the hauls that I have done in 2010, these three things are my favorite. So, let's get started. Okay, so my first top favorite find are these feather earrings. Okay, and the reason why I fell in love with these particular earrings, I want to say first is the color. Because I don't have anything this color at all, and I think that this color can probably go with anything. The description says it's peach and brown, which it does have brown in it. I mean, it is kind of peach, but to me, you could probably get away wearing this with anything, and I probably would say you can wear this during the daytime and in the evening. So, don't ask me why. I just absolutely fell in love with these particular earrings. I love the length. They almost come to collarbone. I don't know, can you see that? They're almost like at my collarbone, which I love. And because they're feathers, they're light as a feather. So I love earrings that are so chic and fabulous, but they don't hurt your ears. I'm not killing you, but you still fly. You know, you can get your dance on, whatever. And you got your earrings on, and they're so cute. I also like the fact that they added this little rhinestone situation to it. It kind of glams it up a little bit, you know. But if you're not into the whole glam thing, you can always take that off. That's an easy fix. But I would just leave it as is. I do believe these come in other colors. These were so cheap. They were $4.80. And when I order mine online. I do remember seeing recently they do have more colors, so I will be getting the other colors. But this hands down is my favorite. I don't know why, like, I'm just so infatuated with, like, feathers and fur now. Like, I absolutely love these earrings to death from Forever 21. So, these are my favorites for right now. Okay, so my second favorite find of 2010 are shoes from Forever 21. Keep it in mind, this is all from Forever 21. Possibly there could be another favorite find from some other store. But we're doing favorite finds of 2010 from Forever 21 because Forever 21 is my favorite store. Hey, Forever 21! Okay, anyway, just wanted to give them a little plug in case they want to slip a gift card my way or something. But anyway, my next favorite find is, hands down, these shoes. Now, as you can see, the whole top row up there is Forever 21 shoes. I love their pumps so much. They're so comfortable. My suggestion is whenever you're buying shoes from places such as Forever 21, just to go a size up, maybe half a size or a size up. You can always put inner soles in them. I find that when I buy the shoes true to my size, well, my actual size, they tend to be a tad bit snug, okay? So I always get either a half size larger or the next size up. So I typically wear 8.5. For open toes, I usually get like a larger size because I like my toes hanging off the edge. So I got these in size 9. Now, this particular shoe, I know you're like, Diva, just show us. This shoe I want to go on the record and say that this is a shoe that I believe every diva must have in her wardrobe, okay? And if you don't believe me, you can ask my girl Songbird Diva for Life. You can ask All Things Fabulous. You can ask all the divas out there on YouTube land that are into fashion about this particular product. Bam! Hello! Yes, she did! Okay, now I told y'all I'm just getting into the animal print, so I finally decided to venture out and get my first pair of animal print shoes, and these are actually what are these called? These are called brown. I guess these are cheetah prints. I'm not too keen on the actual print. I know it ain't zebra, so it's either cheetah or leopard. Either one, I think they are freaking fantastic. I haven't even taken them apart yet. That's how excited I am about them. Let me untie it so you guys can get a closer look. Yeah, I absolutely believe every diva should have at least something animal print in their wardrobe. A shoe, a bag, a sweater, a tank top. It don't matter. Get something. Call it a day. These are the Forever 21 animal print pumps. And it does have a platform inside. It does have a platform. So, you know, it's about a 4.5 inch, but you're really not up, stacked up that high because of the platform. But I absolutely love these to death. Love. I think I want to wear these every single day, like with everything. That's how much I love these shoes. I haven't worn them yet, as you can see, just out the box. But I love these shoes so much, and they were so freaking cheap. They were only $25.80, and again, I got them in a size 9 because typically I wear 8.5, so I got them in a size 9. If they hurt, I don't care. I love them that much, and I think if you wear a shoe like this, oh honey, it just says something about Diva to me. It really does. Like, I'm just so in love with these shoes, and I'm telling you, I want to wear them with everything. Like jeans, pajamas, skirts, dresses, it don't matter, shorts. I want to wear these shoes with everything. That's how much I love them. Now, they're not leather or anything. It's just like a man-made material, but I think they are so sexy. Like, I love the fact that the entire shoe is animal print. The bottom is black. I wish they were red. That would have been, oh, that would have been so fierce. But it's just a basic shoe, and it's a basic pump. But I think this shoe with any outfit, well, of course, the right outfit, showstopper, seriously. So like I said, go ask my girls. They'll tell you, get yourself a pair of animal print shoes, and you'll be a stopper. I'm trying to tell y'all. Love these. Favorite find 2010, hands down. Okay, you guys, so the last item that I want to say is one of my top 3 favorite finds from Forever 21, hands down. It's a top, but this top is very special to me. It makes me cry. That's how much I love this top. Let me tell you the story. I saw on the website, I died, okay? So I literally ran to the store. Well, not like ran. I ran to my car, to the store. The store didn't have it because, like, it just dropped on the website. So I was like, oh my God, you don't have it? So I literally ran back home and ordered the top because that's how much I love this top. Now, in my opinion, I think every diva must own at least one sequence item. It's just a must-have. So I like to consider myself one of those over-the-top divas because, bam! Yes, she did! This right here is called the Forever 21 Butterfly Sequence Top, and I absolutely love it. Like, if I could wear this every single day and get away with it, I would. Seriously, I love this top. Now, it's not your average top, of course. It's a top that you could wear, you know, probably on the special occasions, or if you could, every single day, because it's that fabulous. But let me just show you the details of this top, okay? It's phenomenal. Like, I'm so freaking impressed with Forever 21. Like, I'm a fan forever, seriously. Like, the craftsmanship of this top, it's almost vintage. Like, that's how good it is, seriously. Like, I'm really impressed because I was like, oh, this is gonna be real cheesy, because when you look at it on the website, it's like, wow, that is freaking fantastic. When I got it, I was like, oh, please don't be busted, please don't be busted. This top, it's phenomenal. I'm trying to tell y'all, seriously. Like, y'all know I haul my butt off. This is my favorite top hands down. Now, it's not one of those average tops. It's actually kind of like one of those open tops that you might have to, well, not might, you have to wear like over top of a top, maybe like a cami, because the side has like this string. Now, if you're bold enough, you can just go out with a bra on if you want, but I will probably pair this with like a cami or something underneath it. But this top, it's stunner. Like, it's just freaking showstopper. I mean, this is like, hello, Diana Ross, dream girls. I'll be your dream girls, boy. I mean, can you see this? Like, come on. Okay, speaking of dream girls, this top right here is a must have. Seriously, like, if you are looking for something to add to your wardrobe that is a showstopper, that is a stunner, that is a what? This right here is the top. Now, let me tell you, I didn't care how much your top cost, but I was like, this top was only $22.80. I mean, come on. Like, this is no joke. And it's not one of those tops that's just the front. Look, it's sequined all around. Come on! This is sick. Like, I cannot wait to wear this. Now, of course, like I said, this is probably a top that you might want to wear going out. So, my plan is to probably wear this New Year's Eve. I do have backups, but I don't think the backup is as good as this top. I just got to find something for the bottom, something to wear on the bottom. But I'm trying to get my face in the, forget my face. Look at this top. Come on. This is freaking fantastic. I love it. I'm serious. Like, this tops everything. This right here tops everything that I have bought in the year 2010, in my opinion. This is how much I love this top. So again, check out your local Forever 21 for all these particular finds, you guys. The earrings, the leopard shoes, the sequins tops. I mean, you can find so many wonderful things at stores like Forever 21. I know a lot of people don't like stores like Forever 21 because, you know, it's kind of trendy. But what you need to do is always, when you get things that are kind of trendy, just make the item your own. I don't know how I'm going to make this my own, but believe me, I will figure it out. But this top right here, oh my goodness, I am just freaking in love with it. Look at the colors on that. All around, they not cheating you at all. And it's kind of shaped like a butterfly. You see how it's kind of like cut out like that? Woo! Child, it gives me chills. Okay, you guys, so those are my three top favorite finds of 2010. I know I've come on here so many times and said, you know, I love this, I love that, but hands down, those three items are my favorite finds yet, and I absolutely cannot wait to wear them. Like I said, I would wear them every single day if I could, but I'm not. So if you have any questions in regards to the items, you can always leave me a comment, or you can check out your local Forever 21, or you can check out forever21.com, and you can pick the items up yourself. Otherwise, I will talk to you guys later, and if I don't speak to you before Christmas, happy holidays, everybody. Talk to you later. Bye.